Safely, I'm Cece.
And I'm Elisa.
And these are your morning announcements. Attention Builders Club members, our next meeting will be at 8:30 a.m. in room 105 on Wednesday, January 8th. Please be there. We have a lot to plan for our spring semester. Thank you for all your hard work and service you've given to your school and community.
Reminder that today is planner check and organization.
This Thursday, we will have the Donut Bites truck on campus during both lunches. You can buy 6 donuts for $3. You must pay with cash and cannot use your Stapley lunch account.
Attention any students interested in playing flag football, 7th grade volleyball, or running cross country. There will be an informational meeting on Thursday at 8:45 in the gym. Be there so you have all the information for the upcoming season.
The ASU Hispanic Mother-Daughter Program is now accepting applications from 7th grade students interested in building their leadership skills, as well as receiving help with academic planning, financial aid, scholarships, and civic engagement.
Interested students should see Ms. Norpol in counseling for an application. You must be a 7th grade girl, have at least a 2.75 GPA, and a desire to go to college. An informational meeting will be held after semester break.
That's Elisa.
And that's Cece.
And we're asking, are you ready for finals? Think about that safely.